Made it a little less jump scare than it was before. Still pretty damn good, though. Yeah, that's where it ended. I was like, oh man. Just got me interested. Because, you know, the game's been boring up to this point, apparently. Oh, that's how it works. Right, it's a timer. Inside there. Was it inside? Yeah, I think it was. That laser smell. Alright, so I have no idea what to expect from this point on. No, the other way. The music gets faster too. Okay. Bird. Oh, it's just, it takes a while for it to get a lock. Okay. rather interesting puzzles here. I like them. Ah, that was a reverse switch. That's a new mechanic. I count. Never mind. Wasn't trying to destroy those lasers. Oh, it only temporarily disables. Okay. Good to know. So I gotta activate a lock on either side. Basic video game logic would dictate. I thought I was supposed to be going up. Sauce. Thank you. Oh, do we have clone mechanics now? We got clone mechanics now. I thought it was going to be like you were controlling just the way that it was mirroring. I thought it was going to be a like mirror clone thing. Through the oh, okay. I know, it was just established that late. This guy has got so many robotic parts in him that he couldn't pass through these checkpoints. Guess it only applies to the danger zone. So it's less worker bot and more like, oh my god, what's the name of that game? Duh, I can't remember anymore. Come to me long after the context of what I'm talking about is gone. Anxiety time. So the overseer doesn't care about the robots. Good to know. that's about as far as they can go, huh? Oh, never mind, they can go a lot further. He's overseen me. Wow. Honk. Drift doesn't really work. Jesus. Yeah, that's why I decided that, you know, my many, many hours of playing initial D arcade games would not translate well into driving. And guess what? It didn't. Unless it's the middle of winter and there's a lot of ice on the ground, in which case, yeah, it's the exact same. I finally sent you way. Aha, typo. And a Nintendo Switch. Okay, that's funny. To be fair, that gun on the bottom shelf does look like an energy weapon of sorts. Actually, it looks like those laser turrets in 20XX and 30XX. Really? The OLED switch? The rumored switch too? There's only one harmonica that matters, and it's not in this game. Shoutouts to Fina and Rhea. Where are my East fans at? This track's a bop though, so I don't mind. If the core's down, then there's going to be no energy for you guys to get out, because everything else is powered. HD Muffin's awesome. Although you can see the drawings on the back too. On the wall. Your time? Do you even need that? Oh, yeah, you do. Okay. So the claw can't reach through there. There's a bit more swing room than that. Oh well. Okay, just let my health regen. Done it twice, but I just can't do it anymore. That thing is. Oh.
see.
Thank you. Ah, that's what I need the bot for.
Okay.
Look at all these buddy bots. Still pretty off that he could synchronize with them. That's kind of weird. Could Mari be a robot? Could I be a robot? Could this all just be bot-on-bot violence? Yeah, something suspicious there. There's another backer. Oh, this screams boss fight arena. Aha. He addressed my previous theory. Wonder what that could be. So, of course, there's an obstacle course now. I dig it. Ah. That's also really nice that when you reach the end, it speeds up. It's like, okay, you did it. Oh, rip. The little Mari bashing around on the thing. That's amazing. Oh, I can't go that way. Okay. Oh my god, same thing again. Fuck. Just adjusting myself. Not in that way. One day I'll learn proper seating posture. Actually, if it hasn't happened now, it probably never will.
Yeah.
Changed. Stop latching onto that shit. Oh my god. How did I manage to make it through that? An auto aim thing? Yeah, there it is. Let's turn that down. Checkpoint. Or was there? Assuming those empty scans are checkpoints. Though this is kind of going over long. Thank you. already done. Dear God. I mean, that is true. You know, sometimes when your Windows installation is fucked, it's easier to just OSRI than diagnose many, many issues that you may not even be able to fix. Isn't that right, Microsoft? I guess it just got a backup restore. That's pretty good. They took out one of like hundreds of cores. I just despawned. Look at it, it's all 3D.